We are going to perform an experiment about the starch digestion and to know the specific enzyme responsible for the digestion of starch. To start our experiment, we put some milliliters of starch paste in each tube. Then we add water to test tube 1, amylase to test tube 2, boiled amylase to test tube 3, and pepsin to test tube 4. After that, we place the 4 test tubes in a water bath of 37 degrees Celsius for 20 minutes. In fact, to test the presence of starch, we use iodine test or iodine solution, which gives dark blue color with the presence of starch, or brown orange with the absence of starch. Finally, the addition of iodine solution to test tube 1 gives dark blue color, indicating the presence of starch. Therefore, water cannot digest the starch in test tube 1. While the addition of iodine solution to test tube 2 gives a brown-orange color, indicating the absence of starch. Therefore, amylase digests the starch in test tube 2, and amylase is an enzyme responsible for the digestion of starch. However, the addition of iodine solution to test tube 3 gives dark blue color, indicating the presence of starch. Therefore, the boiled amylase cannot digest the starch because the boiled amylase was put in high temperature, and the high temperature destroys the enzyme and becomes inactive to digest the starch. Finally, the addition of iodine solution to test tube 4 gives dark blue color, indicating the presence of starch. Therefore, pepsin cannot digest the starch, and because pepsin is not the specific enzyme to digest the starch, it is the specific enzyme to digest protein, which is absent in tube 4. Hence, digestion of starch takes place only in tube 2 and in the presence of amylase, and amylase is the specific enzyme responsible for the digestion of starch.